understand, you know, it is a new scheme, so it's been difficult for everybody because it's all new terminology. It's a, you know, it is completely different than what we've done in the past. And you know, my thing to them was kind of forget what you knew in the past in terms of language and how we called things, and we got to learn a whole new deal. So it's you know, it's been new terminology. It's been, you know, a lot of new stuff. But when you get out on the field, you know, some of the stuff is familiar to them. They have seen some of it. So I think I've been able to bridge the gap a little bit there to remind them, hey, you've done this before. You know, you've seen this. You've used this technique before. You know, you have some familiarity with it in that terms.
I think it's a tremendous thing to have Rob Jones back. He's had 4 years or 3 years of starting experience. Unfortunately, got hurt last year, but I think we'll benefit from that. Mike Johnson comes back, I come back, Steve comes back. We have numerous people who have game experience. Jarrell comes back, and I think that's helping us learning this new offense, having that game experience. It gives us confidence to go out here and execute what the coaches are asking us to do.
When you start with Rob, who's coming back for fifth year now, Mike Milburn come back for fifth year. Then you got Mike Johnson, Stephen Clark, who played a ton last year, and Jarrell Harrison, you know, probably didn't play as much as those guys last year, but made as many plays as any of them. So, you know, so I got five guys who played football, so we're excited about that. And then we got some other guys who are coming along. So, you know, each day there's some pretty good competition in the receiver room.
It's a completely new system, unlike anything we've ever seen. But having Coach Ginn back, he uses the familiar terms, the familiar tones. We know what he expects of us. The expectation level hasn't decreased at all. If anything, it's increased. So having Coach Ginn back is just that support system that we've had in the previous years.
Well, I think what the hitting does is it kind of shows you who the people are. You know, there's some people really excited to get out here to hit, and there are some people who might not have been quite as excited. So, you know, the cream kind of rises when the pads go on. So, you know, and from here, you know, these guys are all trying to prove themselves and, you know, learn a system and, you know, really perfect it. So, you know, we got 10 practices left. I don't expect it to decrease at all in terms of the tempo.